Fleetwood is a game that's important because it's a team near you. It's also important for your manager, isn't it?
Yeah, obviously, you know, it's an old side. He'd love to get one over on them, but I think first and foremost, he wants the points, basically. Mm. You know, as much as, you know, the media, people can make out it's a bit of a grudge match, it's, you know, a bit of revenge seeking. You know, I don't think he'll be interested in that. As long as we come away with a victory, mm. then, you know, that's the be all and end all.
And points against teams close to you are important, especially at this busy time.
Points in any form, you know, it doesn't matter who you play in, top of the league, bottom of the league, points are points. Doesn't matter who you play against, you know, as long as you get those points, like you say, you know, they're all vital and all much needed around this time.
What about yourself? How do you see your form, your fitness, how it's going for you and the team?
Yeah, I feel like I'm doing well, consistent, which I'm happy about. Obviously, you know, the performances and the points of the team haven't, you know, matched what we'd expect, but, you know, like I said before, it's football. You can have an absolute stinker for four games and come out with three victories and one draw, and a performance being awful. So, like I say, you know, you don't always get what you deserve in football, and hopefully we can turn it around.